Hey guys, welcome to Windmill Funbox Season 2. I'm Ritika and today I'm going to show you how to make a tambourine. To make the tambourine, we're going to need a hammer, a large wooden dowel, a few bottle caps, one large screw, and some smaller nails, a paint, and a paintbrush is optional. To begin with, I'm going to be painting my dowel to make it pretty. You can also use stickers or a sketch pen. So now my dowel is painted and now I'm going to be hammering a nail into the bottle cap. So for this you're going to need the bottle cap and the large screw. Please ask an adult to help you with this part. Now you are going to need a paint bottle cap with a hole hammered in it. And using the smaller spoon, you are going to put them in. Tambourine is ready. You can add more nails and bottle caps to make more noise. This is a fun project that you can do in your holidays. Happy holidays! If you enjoyed watching the video, please like, share and subscribe. And when you make the tambourine, don't forget to send us pictures in the comment section down below. See you next time and thank you for watching. Bye!